हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ रॉकी जैक्सन एंड यू आर वाचिंग रॉकी जैक्सन 007 यूट्यूब चैनल। वेलकम टू अनदर न्यू एपिसोड ऑफ हिस्टोरी एंटरटेनमेंट। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट रियल ह्यूमन वोल्फ। दिस मैन नेम इज मैनुअल ब्लैंको रोमा सांटा, born in Spain 18 November 1809 and died 14 December 1863. Humans cannot seemingly turn into wolves or werewolves. But the very first documented serial killer in Spain a traveling salesman named Manuel Blanco Roma Santa was accused of killing women and children removing the body fat from his many victims. And selling it for gold. It was said he made also high quality soap with the fat. During his trial, he admitted to killing at least 13 people. But claimed he did it because he was crushed with lycanthropy and could not control himself. He was accused of four of the murders as evidence suggested they had been killed by real wolves. But found guilty of the other nine, as forensic evidence showed signs of butchery. The court prosecutor demanded to see the so-called werewolf transformation. But Roma Santa claimed it could not be brought on in such a manner and that he had recently been cured of the crush. He died in prison. Some say his death was the result of the illness. Others suggest he was shot by a guard who had wanted to see Roma Santa transform. What do you think? Please comment me. See you in the next video. Thank you so much and goodbye.